Fellas, you're not dressed properly. He's gonna have to leave.
Properly?
Jimmy.
What's wrong with the way we're dressed?
What's up?
This gentleman ain't dressed right. I asked him to leave.
Is there a problem then?
The problem is your man here says we're not properly dressed. Like our money ain't green. We just want a couple of beers.
A few beers, that's it.
That's it. We'll be on our way. We ain't looking for trouble.
You spoke like a gentleman. Give me a beers. Go ahead.
I appreciate it.
No problem. All right.
Got some brews down here, nice cold ones.
Get
some nice cold brews. Come on. Two over here, eh? One more over here. One more.
All right, brothers, if I may, a toast to our host.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Hey! Oh, you again, huh?
That wasn't very nice. Now he's gotta leave.
I'll tell you when the fuck we leave, all right? Get the fuck away from me.
Go watch the bite, eh?
Now you just can't leave.
I will never forget the look on their faces. All 8 of them. Their faces dropped. All their courage and strength was drained right from their bodies. They had a reputation for breaking up bars. But they knew that instant they made a fatal mistake. This time they walked into the wrong bar.
Come on, motherfucker! Come on, you scrappy motherfucker!
She'll never love another.
I shall never love another.
And stand by me all the while.
And stand by me all the while.
Happiness with the heartaches.
Take happiness with the heartaches.
You fucking go through life wearing a smile.
Go through life wearing a smile.
Oh, how happy we will be if we keep the 10 commandments of love.
Step on his fucking head. Come on, get him out of here. Drag him the fuck out. Come on, move.
Look at me. I'm the one who did this to you. Remember me.
Come on, Sonny. Come on, let's go.
That ruined my whole fucking life.
Sonny, come on. Let's get the fuck out. Sonny, get out of here. Come on.
Leave them there like the bugs that they are. You don't give a shit down here. No, you don't.
That ruined my whole fucking life.
Come on, get out of here.
The Ten Commandments.